Are you looking to stay on top of the latest product compliance updates in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition? If so, you are in the right place. Welcome to this video on the key updates for product compliance in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition 2502. I'm Shuge. Today, I will walk you through the top three new features for product compliance in this release. Let's start with the first feature, the mixed loading check rules for CFR 49. In the previous release, we introduced the mixed loading check rules for IMDG 2022. We are expanding these rules to also cover the regulation CFR 49, which governs the transportation of dangerous goods in the US. To use this feature, you can enable the mixed loading check via the configuration activity. You can then view the results of a mixed loading check using the dangerous goods information for the value chain app. Simply enter the sales order number, select an item, and the system will then display the mixed loading check results. The second feature I would like to highlight is the mixed loading check integration in sales documents, which brings an update to the timing of compliance checks in sales documents, such as sales orders. Previously, the mixed loading check was triggered when you press the Enter key while editing a sales document. Now, the check happens only when the sales document is saved. A new status called Blocked Check Pending is introduced. This status is set when a new item is added to the sales document, or an existing item is changed, but the sales document has not yet been saved. Once the document is saved, the system performs the compliance check, determines the status, and ensures the correct mixed loading rules are applied. The last feature I want to highlight is the new extension for dangerous goods packing instructions in the View Regulatory Data Dangerous Goods app. This allows you to view the dangerous goods packing information directly in the app. Packing information can now be accessed through a link in the Enclosure Instruction Code column. Packing information includes header tags, references, and additional requirements, single and combination packaging. That's a quick overview of the top three updates for product compliance in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition 2502. If you want to learn more, stay tuned for my upcoming blog post and check out the SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition community. Thanks for watching!